Hello, welcome to my Art of War seminar. This is Silat Tomon, the elbows and knees of destruction. The elbows in Silat originated from the ice pick method of the knife, the Balati, the Karambi, yeah, the Sao for it, the famous sign.
On the top, bring it down using this, through the head, through the nose, and mouth. This goes here, into the stomach. So, that is the ground of the elbow. Okay.
Alright, for the elbow, it's all aimed to the head. Now for the knee technique.
For the knee technique, it's aimed at the ribs, the solar plexus, and all the joints below the waist.
Okay, hello, welcome to the Art of War seminar. Okay, I'm going to share one technique for the tutorial. It's going to be jab and cross for the attack, and I'm going to slowly do one very fast, twice slow, and another one really fast.
As it comes, scoop it. As it comes in. Put the elbow inside. Now, elbow upwards. And then cut the throat. While he's holding his throat, kick his balls. The head comes down, pull it inside, and slap the knee from the side. One time. And slowly. Once you scoop it, move the elbow in. See this? Bin. Elbow upwards. Bin. Cut the throat. Kick. Okay. Come down to you. Catch it. Pull.
Don't miss that one. Let's go. Please.
You like it?
Hi there, my name is Azzy. This is my first foray into Silat Tomon. And I'm actually quite enjoying it. I've had an hour and a half right now with Prof Jack. And it makes you think quite a bit actually. There's a lot of intricate movements, there's a lot of nuances that are popping up that I quite enjoy. I think I'm going to keep trying it as much as I can. Obviously, I don't expect to learn everything he has to teach in one lesson, but I think he's trying to give us the fine broad strokes of it, which is absolutely amazing. We've done 6 different elbow strikes currently, and they're actually quite amazing. They make you think about the fact that if you actually do them fast enough, it actually is pretty damn amazing, to be honest. But yeah, I'd recommend most people actually just give it a try. There's no harm, but I think I'm going to stick around for a while.
Okay, saya Muhammad Ridan, actually daripada Polis Bantuan Lembaga Hasil Dalam Negeri Malaysia. Apa yang kita jumpa dalam seminar ni memang very very interesting, very exciting, good presentation works, lots of yang kita tak jumpa dari segi seni bela diri Silat Tomon terutamanya, dan very very effective. Dalam seminar ni, benda yang saya jumpa even with my anggota-anggota lain, memang kita rasa benda ni very very useful. InsyaAllah boleh dipraktikkan di jalanan, InsyaAllah.
Hi, my name is Gary. This seminar is really awesome. I really like it. Hell yeah! Yeah!